Greetings, Dr. Rosmi. Today we like to do a presentation which entitles missile control system. Before we start our presentation, I would like to introduce myself, Santana Lakshmi, and my group members, Mahalakshmi and Nuro Hayati. For the background theory, the US Army Aviation and Missile Command, MCOM, has demonstrated the ability to develop and utilize advanced composite material technologies for the design and fabrication of hypervelocity kinetic energy missiles for the next generation of Army air defenses and anti-tank applications. Future kinetic energy missiles must be small, fast, lethal, and maneuverable, which requires the delivery vehicle to operate in a civil loading environment. Innovative design and manufacturing techniques reduces the missile size and mass requirement.
Hello, my name is Nuro Hayati Peter Isaac. Okay, I'm gonna start with question 6A. Question 6A asks us to draw the bob plot of the system and determine the gain and phase margin of the system. First, we're going to throw the coding for question 6A. First, we declare the S and the numerator, which is 40, and the denominator is S times S plus 5 times S plus 2. The transfer function, we're going to show the margins of transfer function, and for the bob plot, it shows the phase margin is 15.272026. For gain crossover frequency is 0.3736751. Okay, this is the bob plot, which is above bob plot shows the magnitude and below bob plot shows the phase margin.
Hello, I'm Mahalakshmi Arunasalam. I would like to explain on question 6B. 6B, the requirement is to design a compensator so that the phase margin would be at least 30 degrees. As we can see in the coding, S is declared, numerator equal to 30, denominator equal to S times S plus 5 times S plus 2, transfer function equals to system syslin, C numerator and denominator. Then it shows the transfer function margin, which is this board plot, and then it produces the gain and phase margin. Gain, which is 0.315, and phase margin is 23.65. According to the board plot, it shows the magnitude and phase graph. Next, we have to find the transfer function to determine the lead and lag. So for that, phase margin is 23.65 and gain is 0.315. Phi maximum equals to 30 minus 23.65, we will get 6.348, and it has to be added with 15 to get the phase margin 21.35. To find the alpha value, we have to do shift sin alpha minus 1 over alpha plus 1, we will get 21.35, and the alpha is 2.1451. Next, we have to find the tau. 1 over tau square root alpha equal to 1.98. So the tau is 0.3448. Next, the transfer function is, the formula is 1 plus tau alpha s over 1 plus tau s equal to 1 plus 0.7396 s over 1 plus 0.3448 s.
Next, based on the value we get for the alpha and for the tau, we will calculate the transfer function. For that, we will substitute the alpha and the tau value in the numerator C for 1 plus 0.7369 times S, and denominator C 1 plus 0.3448 times S, and then in the numerator is 30. After that, in the denominator is still the same. Then we will get the gain crossover frequency 0.4158 and the phase margin 30.5. Thank you.